Bonjour à tous and welcome to Learn French with Vincent. This is Unité 12, Leçon P. And in this lesson, we'll discover together what we call identical words in English and in French, and we'll concentrate on the words that end with A-G-E in English. And the first thing that, well, we should definitely keep in mind is that they will be the same, but if they exist in French, because it's not the case all the time, okay? So we've got few exceptions. We will have few modifications possible in French, of course. And the thing that you should keep in mind that in most of the cases, but not all the cases, we'll see that in this video, they will be masculine in French, okay? So that's one easy thing to remember, of course exceptions, but if you're not sure, then put the masculine form. In most of the cases, that will be the correct form, okay? So let's see them now. Un avantage. Un âge. Un arbitrage. Un assemblage. Un bagage. Un bandage. Un barrage. Un blocage. Un brassage. Un bricolage. Une cage. So this is one of the exceptions. It's feminine. Un camouflage. Un carnage. Un cartilage. Un chantage. Un collage. Un concubinage. Un cordage. Un corsage. Un courage. Un cousinage. Un découpage. Un dressage. Un entourage. Un équipage. Un espionnage. Un forage. Un fuselage. Un gage. Un garage. Un héritage. Une image. Keep in mind, feminine. Un langage. Un lavage. Un maquillage. Un mariage. Un massage. Un ménage. Un message. Une page. Feminine as well. Un passage. Un pelage. Une plage. Feminine. Une rage, feminine as well. Un ravage. Un remariage. Un rivage. Un sabotage. Un usage. Un visage. And that's it for this list of 50 words. If you want more videos, then youtube.com/image is waiting for you. Like me on Facebook, I will be so happy. Here is the address. And then if you want more material, then www.imagier.net. Have a great day. Bye-bye. Bonjour à tous and welcome to Learn French with Vincent. This is Unité 12, Leçon Q. And in this lesson, we'll see the first part of a set of two videos, and the topic is almost identical words in English and in French, and we're talking about the words that will end in English with IC, like that, and in French, that's the reason why they are almost identical. They will end with IQUE. Phonetically, it will be exactly the same, so IQ. Ik, okay, but then we write it like that. Keep in mind that the first rule is that it must, of course, exist in French, and it's not all the time the case. And then in some cases, we will have few exceptions or modifications possible, okay? So, Let's start. Académique. Acoustique. Acrobatique. Angélique. Aérodynamique. Aéronautique. Allergique. Analogique. Anarchique. Antinomique. Athlétique. Antiseptique. Arctique. Argotique. Aristocratique. Arithmétique. Aromatique. Artistique. Asthmatique. Astronomique. Athlétique. Atmosphérique. Atomique. Atypique. Automatique. Basique. Bureaucratique. Catholique. Céramique. Chaotique. Caractéristique. Charismatique. Civique. Classique. Climatique. Clinique. Comique. Cosmétique. Cosmique. Cubique. Démagogique. Démocratique. Démographique. Dermatologique. Désertique. Diabolique. Diagnostique. Diamétrique. Didactique. Dramatique. Dramaturgique. Dynamique. Dynastique. Écologique. Économique. Égocentrique. Électrique. Électronique. Emblématique. Empirique. Encyclopédique. Énigmatique. Épidémique. Épisodique. Esthétique. Éthique. Ethnique. Euphorique. Évangélique. Exotique. Fabrique. Fanatique. Fantastique. Fatidique. Folklorique. Frénétique. Gastronomique. Générique. Génétique. Géographique. And that's it for the first list of 80. 80 is quite much words ending with ik. Okay, if you want more videos, then youtube.com/imagier. Then you can like me on Facebook. It's right here. Or if you want more material, then www.imagier.net. Have a great day. Bye bye. Bonjour à tous and welcome to Learn French with Vincent. This is Unité 12, Leçon R. And in this lesson, we'll see the second part of this almost identical words in English and in French. And we are talking about the words in English that will end with IC, like that. And in French, that's the reason why I said it was almost, because it's not totally identical, because we've got, in French, it will be with IQUE. Phonetically, it's the same. IC. IC. Okay, but we will write it like that. The first thing you should keep in mind is that, of course, the word must exist in French, and it's not the case all the time. And then, of course, we will have few exceptions or modifications possible. You will see that when I will read the words. Okay, so let's start now. Géologique, géométrique, gothique, graphique, gymnastique, héroïque, hiérarchique, historique, homéopathique, humoristique, hydraulique, hygiénique, hypnotique, idéologique, idiomatique, idyllique, illogique, inorganique, ironique, italique, journalistique, juridique, lactique, linguistique, lithographique, logique, logistique, lyrique, magique, magnétique, magnifique, maléfique, mathématique, mécanique, mélodique, méthodique, mimique, minéralogique, musique, narcotique, neurologique, nordique, nostalgique, numérique, océanique, océanographique, oligarchique, ophtalmologique, optique, organique, orthopédique, panique, parodique, pédagogique, pédiatrique, philharmonique, philosophique, phonétique, photogénique, photographique, physique, plastique, platonique, poétique, polémique, politique, pragmatique, problématique, prolifique, psychiatrique, psychologique, public, pudique, république, romantique, rubrique, scientifique, sociologique, statistique, symbolique, tactique, technique, technologique, téléphonique, thermique, touristique, toxique, toxicologique, tragique, tropique, typique, véridique, vocalique, volcanique, volcanologique, zoologique, zygomatique. And that's it for this list of almost identical words in English and in French. If you want more videos, then youtube.com/imagier is waiting for you. Like me on Facebook if you want, facebook.com/imagier.net, and then the website is waiting for you. Have a nice day. Bye bye. Bonjour à tous and welcome to Learn French with Vincent. This is Unité 12, Leçon S. And in this lesson, we'll see identical words in English and in French. Sorry, I was somewhere else. And we'll talk in this lesson about the words ending in English with A, D, E. Okay? And of course, the first thing that we've got to keep in mind is, well, the word must exist in French, which is not the case for all the words ending with ad, okay? So that's the first thing. But then if they do exist, well, the meaning will be the same. Keep also in mind that we've got, of course, few exceptions or few modifications possible. And in most of the cases, but not all the cases, we'll see that they will be feminine, okay? So we can start right now. Oops. Une accolade, une arcade, une balade, une balustrade, une barricade, une brigade, une cascade, une charade, une chiffonnade, une escalade, une escapade, une esplanade, une façade, une fusillade, une grenade, une grillade, une noyade, une orangeade, une palissade, une parade, Une passade. Un plantigrade. You've got an exception here. Une promenade. Un or une rétrograde. Une sérénade. Un stade. Exception. Une tirade. Une torsade. And that's it for this list of words. And then if you want more videos, then youtube.com/imagier. The Facebook page is online and it's waiting for your like. So that's the address. And then more material can be found here, www.imagier.net. Have a great day. Bye bye. Bonjour à tous and welcome to Learn French with Vincent. This is Unité 12, Leçon T. And in this lesson, we'll work on identical words in English and in French, and especially the words that will end with UD in English. Well, actually, they will be written the same way in French, and the meaning will be the same, but the first rule that we've got to keep in mind is that, well, the word must exist in French, and it's not the case for all the UD words in English. Okay? And then the other thing, well, few exceptions, of course, or modifications possible. We're talking about accents or about modification of letters. Not that big, but still, they can occur. And then the second thing is that in most of the cases, but not all the cases, we'll see that they will be feminine. Okay? So let's see them now. Une altitude. Une amplitude. Une aptitude. Une attitude. Une béatitude. Une certitude. Une décrépitude. Une étude. Une exactitude. Une gratitude. Une habitude. Une inaptitude. Une incertitude. Une inexactitude. Une ingratitude. Une inquiétude. Un interlude. So, exception here. Une lassitude. Une latitude. Une longitude. Une multitude. Une platitude. Une plénitude. Un prélude. Second exception. Une promptitude. Une quiétude. Une rectitude. Rude. Une servitude. Une solitude. And that's it. If you want more videos, then youtube.com/imagier. And then you can like me on Facebook if you want. The address is right here. The website is waiting for you, www.imagier.net. Have a great day. Bye bye. Bonjour à tous and welcome to Learn French with Vincent. This is Unité 12, Leçon U. And in this lesson, we'll see together identical words in English and in French. And we're talking about the words ending with U-R-E. So the good news is that they will be exactly the same, or almost, as usual when we're talking about French language. But the first thing that we've got to keep in mind is that, of course, the word must exist in French. It's not the case for all the words in English ending with U-R-E, okay? And then, of course, keep in mind that we'll have few exceptions or modifications possible. We're talking about accents and different letters that could change, okay? But then let's see how it goes. Une agriculture. Une allure. Une apiculture. Une aquaculture. Une arboriculture. Une architecture. Une armature. Une armure. Une aviculture. Une bordure. Une brochure. Une candidature. Une capture. Une caricature. Une ceinture. Une censure. Une chaussure. Une chevelure. Une clôture. Une coiffure. Une confiture. Une couture. Une créature. Une culture. Une cure. Une doublure. Une facture, une figure, une fracture, une injure, une lecture, une manufacture, mature, une miniature, une nature, un or une pédicure, une posture. Une procédure, pure, une rupture, une sculpture, une sépulture, une signature, une structure, une température, une texture, une torture, une viniculture, une viticulture. And that's it. If you want more videos, then youtube.com/imagi is waiting for you. There is a Facebook page also, so if you want to go there and like me, I will be really happy. And then more material can be found right here, www.imagier.net. Have a great day. Bye-bye.